Speaking of Mississippi State, a ton of maroon and white filled the Palmeiro Center on a very hot day to meet the 2017 Bulldogs. Fans got a chance to meet and get autographs from head coach Dan Mullen and the football team, as well as soccer, volleyball, and women's golf. And on top of all of that, get to take a picture with the Egg Bowl trophy. We're just 2 weeks away from Mississippi State and the college football season kicking off. The Bulldogs will be at Davis-Wade taking on Charleston Southern.